up, y'all? Come see your little sister. Hi, Bean. Oh, hi, Chiffon.
Got on Freddy's bad side, huh?
Hi, Cheeks. You can come back up here.
I hear your little brother up there crying. Oh, no. Hey. Oh. Oh, you're right. I did forget. I'm sorry. I got peas. So that I could feed these little guys when they started begging from my hand. And I forgot to bring them outside with me. I'm tired today, though. Once I'm done filming, I'm going back inside and not coming out. Kinda wanna be done when I go in. It has already been a day. It ain't even 2 o'clock yet.
Yes? Yes, ma'am? Hi, Cheeks. Hi, Cheeks. What skirt you got? Why do you want it? Why do you want my skirt, Cheeks? What you want on it? You just want to stand on it? It's okay if you do. Yeah. It's okay. You can come stand on it.
Hi, Petey Feet.
Hi, Chiffon. Hey, Chiffon. Hey, pretty baby girl. Look at those moon spots. Oh, thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry. You want me to cover you back up? Yeah. Is that better?
Pete,
I know.
Those are my toes. Those are my toes, Pitch.
Pie Cheeks.
Hello, handsome Pitch. You're so dark. You're so dark, it's hard to focus on you. Hi, Cheeks.
Bye. Hi, Richard.
Hi, Agnes. Those are still my toes.
Are you trying to decide between preening and fighting with them?
Hi, Bean. Hi, handsome Bean. I'm excited for your babies with Charybdis. Oh, hey, your face feathers are coming back in.
So, Bean is apparently a switch. Y'all missed him this morning mating with Charybdis, doing the I just had sex dance. And then crouching down for her to mount him. The look Charybdis gave him.